Okay, guys, we got a 2021 Ford F-250 King Ranch Edition. I'm going to show you how to reset the oil life. You're going to turn the vehicle to the on position or just turn it on, whatever you want to do. From there, we're going to be using this keypad right here. Go to engine information, scroll down until you get to oil life, click OK. Now hold down the OK button. It's going to reset to 100%. That's how you do it. Pretty easy. Thanks for watching.